News. Taylor Swift fans were ready for it. Pre-sale tickets for the musician's new tour began Tuesday, but fans have reported Ticketmaster's website crashing or freezing during purchase. There are also complaints about the website not loading or allowing people to access tickets despite having a pre-sale code. Ticketmaster said there has been unprecedented demand for tickets and the company denied the website being down. It urged verified pre-sale fans to log in through the link they received via text instead of the main homepage, and the Eras Tour kicks off in Arizona on March 18th.
All right, all the T-Swift fans out there. Crazy stuff going on. It's all over the internet.